Lights out and away we don't go. Oh, we go now! Yay! This Damien has quite a good start, but Nico's alongside. Who's into the first corner. Is Nico going to take the lead? Oh! No, he isn't. He's going to get spun out. That's going to be very controversial. He's dropped down to P18. It's EJ and Beast are battling. And Beast got the position.
There's a hash.
He's facing the wrong way. That on every car, to be honest.
3 seconds penalty.
That's very quick on the first lap to get track limit penalties. That's not good for Morris.
No, you've got an
Dermy's out of DRS, and at the end of the first lap, indeed, the grid has shook.
He's going to make the move on Leon, though, but if he doesn't catch 3 seconds, then Leon
should be... Is he going to make the move around the outside? Yeah,
very
he's just...
Easily. That man is an ungoat bad.
Oh!
What happened to
Dermy? He's got a snap of oversteer. And here we are, Leon! Gonna make the move! Down the inside!
He needed a move! On the champion leader is not very cool! He pushes Dermy wide! What would Dermy think after this?
Yeah, he's definitely
going to. Let's get on board with Morris right now. Let's see who is going to lead this
Shazad's race. Restart from the session.
That's Aiden as well.
So is Blanca. That's 3 DNS in like the span of one corner. Yeah.
Great racing! Or was he
for the lead? Remember, for the lead! This is what we wanted in GFRL. The race for the lead.
2 laps cars in front now. Whoa! These 2 laps cars are no longer ghosted and
and Oliver loses the wrong wing. This is so bad!
I think there will be, and that's Oliver. Is he retiring?
Oh no!
That's
just lame. That's just lame.
Is gaining on him, and he's gaining, and
yeah, that's
down
move for lead.
The inside. He tries to go, but he can't make it. Is he going to make a move around the outside? No, he's not going to make it.
I'm just telling you, these guys have a history together in season 1.
Yes.
Legray moves up to the podium positions.
I remember
slightly deep, inviting Nico back to battle for P1. He's that's going to be
Nico.
A switchback for Nico, definitely. Great battle from these two. Beast is hanging on, but Nico takes the lead for McLaren in this panic.
The underdog all season. He's been the only one that could possibly show up, Domi. And today he has.
That's a penalty! That's a penalty. This will be P2 from Bas, possibly.
But Morris.
No, Bas is outside of the 3 seconds from Dermy. Dermy will finish P2 somehow.
Morris win. No, Bas promoted to P2 in the end.
Wow. Go past very easily, but what is Gabri going to do? This is not Stein's fight. Stein is interfering with the fight for the podium while he isn't even in contention. This could really make the difference, you know? But who's going to be P3 on the final list? Is it going to be Stick Boy or is it going to be Gabri? Either one of them will get their first podium, and it can only be one. As much as you want both of them standing on their first podium, only one of them can get it, and Gabri is coming closer. He will get everything. He will push every part of the RS he's having in his pocket. The Stick Boy is also very low on the RS. He's gaining. Is he going to make some kind of dive? Because Dermy, meanwhile, finishes the race to earn his 4th win in a row, Morrison P2. But we're not focusing on this. We're focusing on the podium. And it's going to be Stick Boy who will earn his first podium.
Well, I'll tell you what, this is very different. Let's see who's going to be our first driver out of the pit lane here.
And Stein spun! He's lost it! Oh! And Stick Boy's into the barriers!
Yumi spun on the final corner, starting the lap. That's so, so painful.
Wasn't expecting that from Beast.
Domi improves and sets the new bar for Nico. Can Nico beat him? Into the final corner. Oh no, he invalidates his
battle. And meanwhile, Shazadis joined the battle. He's pressuring Morris right now.
If he wants to win, Shazad, he really needs to get past these three.
Yeah. He really needs to. As he goes for the move on Morris. Can he get the other McLaren as well? Can he get Yumi too?
Oh my god, that Red Bull! Three wide,
no
down
way.
Into turn one.
Shazad! On the fresh shots!
What an overturn. Surprised. They are all trying their hardest to win. Shazad is probably pushing out of his mind. He's on low fuel. He does not have much left.
We are in the final lap of the race. The Alpines, no, they're not. No, they're not going to fight, right?
Stick Boy, you cannot be doing this. Stick Boy, this will... and he's just got
he's
a bit
got a
of...
bad exit.
He has. He's
outside of 3 seconds.
This is his last opportunity. Who's
no,
going to win this race?
No,
who is
no.
going to win this race?
Why?
Oh my word!
The Alpines are fighting for the win right now. Stick Boy passes pass.
Stick Boy might have just won this race. Has
no. Shazad crosses the line. He's not.
Stick Boy has done it.
Stick
Boy wins.